October 15th, 2018. Shockwaves strike a small town in rural western Wisconsin when a 13-year-old girl is missing and her parents are discovered murdered, leaving their family devastated.
My life was ripped apart and shattered into pieces.
As the world watches, rumors swell. What really happened to Jayme Closs?
People are scared, they're confused, they don't know how or why this happened to this family, why it's happening in our area.
Months pass, holidays come and go, yet everyone holds on to hope Jayme will be found alive.
It's shocking, it's devastating, but we'll have hope.
Then, after 88 days, a miracle.
Thank you for joining us. We have incredible breaking news tonight. 13-year-old Jayme Closs has been found alive.
Jayme has been found safe and has been reunited with her family and friends. There is truly nothing in the world better than that.
I'm KARE 11 reporter Lou Raguse, host of 88 Days, The Jayme Closs Story. In this podcast, we'll go back in time, inside every step of the search and investigation, bringing you never-before-heard interviews, and showing you how everything unfolded, including my own exclusive correspondence with the killer. Subscribe now to 88 Days, The Jayme Closs Story, a KARE 11 original podcast in association with Vault Studios.